What do you typically see as far as a timeline once you submit that claim? How long does that process typically take?
Well, you know, it all kind of depends on insurance company. You know, some of them are pretty quick within a week or so, and then some of them it takes a little bit longer. But I would say the average is for them to give us the green light. With the better companies, it's around 3 days.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay. Once everything's actually submitted. Right? Like you've got your ducks in a row, all the paperwork is done for them to actually review it. You're saying just a few days. Now, what about medical records? Because oftentimes they need to order these medical records. So are you saying after they've even received those medical records from the doctor, it's going to maybe be about a few days for them to review it?
Correct. Yeah, it typically does. Yeah. Okay. And sometimes, or if it's not a medical record request, they'll have a nurse call in to do an assessment via over the phone. And that could be anywhere from a couple of days to a couple of weeks, depending on when that person's available.
Right, right. The availability. And do you see even nurse assessments in person as well?
We do. And, you know, we offer those to the insurance companies as well, where I have a nurse go in and do the assessment and fill out their form and then submit that for the insurance.
So sometimes they'll allow that, or other times they want to send their own nurse?
Correct. Yeah. Yeah, if they have one in the area or whoever they're partnering with.